Hey everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how to lock rows based on date. Okay, in a previous video I have showed something similar, but there was a flaw. You cannot edit an empty rows. So this is why in this tutorial we are going to do a bonus thing. We are going to lock rows according to date. Also, we are going to keep the empty rows unlocked so that you can edit it, or you can enter a date, or whatever needs you have, you can do that. Okay, let's get started. First, in the cell A1, I'm going to write some dates. And now I'm going to place some empty rows. Now, take a look at this workbook. We have dates and we have empty rows, and we have dates previous and we have the next dates. Okay, today is 24th September 2019, and this is today's date, and we want to lock all the cells above this date and below this date except all those empty rows. Okay, to do that, we are going to click on sheet 1. Actually, we are going to right click here and click on view code and paste this code. If you need the code, you are going to have to subscribe the channel and then send me an email or leave me a comment and I'll send it to you. Okay, so close this, and if I click any rows, you can see it pop up and it says only today's row can be edited. And if I click OK, goes away. Now if I click on an empty row, see, no dialog box shown. And if I click on this row, same here, nothing shown. But if I click on the next dates, you can see dialog box, only today's row can be edited. So this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you, thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.